Gardening wisdom has it that winter cold is good for gardens. But even so, I marvel at the resilience of winter flowers to the daily changes in temperature that freeze seemingly ephemeral flowers, then warm them with sunshine. On still days, as the temperature rises, bees emerge to drink nectar. I peel off layers of clothing as I garden, and the flowers open wide to bask in golden light.